Good morning, North.
Today is Thursday, May 11th. Go to your even number classes today.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy birthday to the following students.
We sing happy birthday to you.
As we finish math testing this week, be sure to be quiet in the halls, stay out of the courtyards, and stay in class as much as possible.
Here are today's after-school activities.
And I'm here with
Weston
and Cass.
Today we're playing Best Friends, Friends, or Strangers Quiz. What is his favorite color?
Yellow.
That's true.
What is his height?
5'2".
And a quarter.
That's true. What is his favorite animal?
A dog.
That's true.
What is his favorite sport?
Hockey.
That's definitely true.
And what is his birthday?
April 6th.
That's true.
Thank you. Yeah.
If you're interested in robotics this next year, scan this QR code for an application. You can also ask your homeroom teachers for a paper form.
Your lunch options for today are pizza, chicken tenders, American classic cheeseburgers, and the usual lunch options.
All library books are due back Friday. Check your houses, your classes, and your lockers for the library books and return them in the library this week.
North, Mrs. Fink here, and I wanted to talk for a minute about a cool opportunity that is happening this Friday and Saturday. So if you go shopping at West County Mall this weekend at Barnes & Noble, a percentage of your purchase will come back to benefit the NKMS library. And that includes buying books or merchandise like toys, puzzles, games. It also includes food purchases made in the store, including the Starbucks cafe. So treat yourself, get something sweet in the cafe for breakfast, lunch, dinner. And don't forget it's Mother's Day Sunday, right? So this could be a great way to get mom something for Mother's Day, take her out, and also to stock up on some books for summer reading. So if you want to see some more information about it, you can see them on your library Schoology page. It says Barnes & Noble Book Fair, May 12th and 13th, this weekend. And if you open the folder, you're going to see that there is a voucher. So when you go to check out, just mention NKMS or pull up this voucher from your phone, and that way some of the proceeds will come back to support our library. So happy shopping, have a great weekend, and here's one final reminder from the NKMS library.
That's it for today. Have a great day. And remember,
we are responsible for our...